Hello friends, today in this video we will write 5 lines essay on Dr. Rajendra Prasad. So let's start. First line. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first president of India. Second line. He was born on 3rd December 1884 in Siwan district of Bihar. Third line. He actively participated in the freedom struggle of India. Fourth line. He was awarded the Bharat Ratna in 1962. Fifth line. Thank you. Dr. Rajendra Prasad died on 28th February 1963 in Patna. Dear friends, if you like this video, then subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you.